I hope you're fine. Our natural teeth are blessings for us, used in mastication, phonetics, aesthetics. Usually, the first tooth erupt at the age of 6 months. These are milky or deciduous teeth and complete in 2.5 years. After that, the permanent teeth start to erupt at the age of 6 years and complete at the age of 12 years. At 18 years, wisdom tooth erupt, and this tooth is the last tooth in our permanent dentition. After that, if we missed any tooth, the replacement will be artificial, like partial denture, fixed bridge or dental implant. But there is good news. A Japanese research finally completed successful trial on animals of new or natural tooth. Their research is very authentic, and they used a simple technique to regrow the natural tooth from the jawbone. What is the mechanism of this regrowth of natural teeth or tooth? We have to see around ourselves. There are different animals, sharks, which have ability to regrow their teeth frequently. But if we talk regarding to the humans, there is interesting fact that there is third set of teeth. Teeth buds are present in our jawbone, but a specific gene, USAG-1, inhibit the growth of these teeth or tooth buds to grow in our jawbone. Japanese research formed a special antibody against these genes. After inhibition of this specific gene, USAG-1, the tooth bud starting to grow, and the experiment was on the rats, successfully completed. And the human trials will be started from September 2024. And the drug will be easily available in market from 2030. So this is a real innovation in the field of dentistry, the natural tooth, with natural roots, vitality, sensations, feeling of cold, hot, and a good aesthetic look of these teeth. So this is a game changer in the field of dentistry. Otherwise, we have to wear removable dentures, which are made up of acrylic, fixed bridges for which we have to grind adjacent teeth, and dental implant for which we have to do extensive surgery, sometimes bone grafting, and we have to wait for 5 to 6 months to form bone around the dental implant. But this new technique of Japanese research with a single medicine is very, very good thing and very fruitful for our patients as well as for ourselves, that we are regrowing natural teeth instead of artificial one. Hopefully, this video will be informative to you. If any question related to this, you can ask in the comment box. Thank you.